Western intelligence services very seldom use sexual entrapment because it would basically create a resentment in the agent who was recruited because of some kind of blackmail, of some kind of sexual entrapment. You had then someone who was looking for a way out, someone who might give you false reporting. The Russians historically did not have any compunction with that, and that's why they developed a Sparrow School and they trained women in the art of sexual entrapment.